Example 2. Start the virtual machine Narmox Spear tutorial. This is an Ubuntu system with SDN controller, Narmox Spear application, and the Mininet environment. The startup of the system may take a few minutes. When the system asks for the login, enter Narmox. For the password, enter Narmox as well. Check the IP address assigned to the VM. We will need this IP address to log in via SSH service. Login using login Narmox, and for the password, enter Narmox as well. Execute script starting example 2. The script loads the database file prepared for example 2. Then it starts the Mininet environment. In the meantime, start an internet browser. Enter the IP address of the VM. You can see a web page with tutorial instructions. Go to the section describing example 2. Here you see the topology that will be used. The network topology consists of 16 OpenFlow switches. 12 of them connected into a ring. We also have 8 hosts. We will execute ping command between hosts H1011 and H1071. In the meantime, we will disable the link connecting S1 and S3 switches. We will also turn S9 switch off. In the meantime, we will observe whether the connection between hosts is maintained. Controller panel appears. For the login, enter SDN, and for the password, enter Skyline. Controller panel appears. Go to the Applications tab. Check if Narmox Spear application is installed. If so, Spear tab appears in the menu. Click Spear tab to access Narmox Spear application. Go to the Topology tab. Observe the network topology as read by the application. It is the same as the topology on the picture. Go to the Switch tab. 16 switches have been detected by the application. Go to the Hosts tab. 8 hosts are defined here. They have not been detected yet. We go to the Mininet environment. We generate traffic between hosts using nxpingall command. It generates traffic between all hosts. As a result, ARP packets will be generated. Based on ARP packets, the application will detect hosts and then assigns path between them. Go to Topology tab. The hosts have changed to green, which means they are managed by Spear. Now execute the ping command from host H1011 to host H1071. In the Mininet environment, start H1011 host terminal. In H1011 host terminal, ping the host H1071, which is ping 172.24.0.2. Observe ping command passing correctly, which indicates valid connection between hosts. Disable the link between S2 switch and S3 switch. In the Mininet environment, execute the command link S2 S3 down. As a result, the link will turn off. As seen on the topology map, ping command still goes through. Now bring the link back on. After a while, it appears on the topology map. Turn switch S9 off now. In the Mininet environment, execute switch S9 stop command. After a while, S9 switch disappears from the topology map. Paths have been recalculated. Ping between hosts still goes through, which indicates the application works correctly. Re-enable S9 switch. Switch S9 reappears on the topology map.